When I entered Tiger Tech, I was like, this is new, this is exciting, this is what I want to do. If I wasn't exposed to that in middle school, I would probably not be majoring in computer science.
Before I was at Tiger Tech, what I really wanted to do was I wanted to be the President of the United States. And I was so dead set on that until 7th and 8th grade when Tiger Tech came, and it really changed me. Verizon Innovative Learning showed me what it's like to really be a leader.
The Verizon opportunity, it was like a big portion like of why I went to STEM, because it showed me the complexity of technology.
And the technology that Verizon has provided for us has sent all of our students in a different trajectory. The Tiger Techs were role models. They got the importance of serving and contributing to their society.
I went back to FDR to mentor the new kids and help them out.
He just knew how to, you know, deal with the younger kids in a playful and enjoyable manner. So they were engaged. So he's just like natural at it.
My biggest dream for myself would be to start a small organization that promotes women in the STEM field.
She came back and she did a great job talking to them. And, you know, they were more interested in those STEM careers after she left. We need role models like Minu for all of our girls so they can see that it's possible.
My major is electrical engineering, and I picked it because ever since I've been a Tiger Tech at FDR Middle School, I've always wanted to be in technology. I can tap into the stuff that I wanted to do, which is design new things and help integrate it into the new world.
I want to be a cardiothoracic surgeon, where my grandfather had a couple heart surgeries, and it made me very interested in it because it's so complex and that you'll never have two of the same hearts.
I would really like to use my degree in cybersecurity. I want to be impactful to as many girls as I can.
If you give them the opportunity and you give them the resources, they will do it. They will rise to it.